I don't feel like I spend enough time with my students face to face. I feel like I spend too much time interfacing with some technology, but it's not educational technology. It's technology used for recording and data management, whether it's attendance or whether it's incidents to fill in and to type into a system. Well, currently I feel like I'm a data manager, whereby I want to be a teacher. I'd like to see teachers just being able to teach and do what I'm passionate about.